Hello students, I'm Dr. Roma from BDS Institute of English. Students, ajedi main thode naal gal karan lagi hai, it is nothing new. Everybody knows what is IELTS. IELTS agar tusi ye dekhoge ki main ki likhya, you will be feeling ki ma'am pata nahi ki samjhan lage hai. Today I'm going to discuss about how we teach in the class. Kisi class vich padhanne kis tarah. These are the four modules that everybody is doing. Whosoever is taking the paper of IELTS. But in the techniques jehdi assi use kar rahe hain, they are very different. Study class de vich char modules har roz chalde hain. Every day four modules are practiced and this is also required. Now I always take the readings. 40 questions students are doing on their own. After that there is an analysis. Analysis I always pick it up. I explain them the tips. Ek yes, no, not given ya koi bhi category pakad ke, I explain them. Main unhon nu explain karan to baad analysis karani hai. I explain and then I pick up the category of yes, no, not given. Bachiyan nu jithe jithe confusions aandi hai, they are discussed in person. Unhon de naal personally discuss kita janda hai and it is made in small groups. Reading. First, my technique is I try to remove, rather I remove the phobia of reading. Jehda ek reading da dar dil de vich paida kita janda hai, paida ho janda hai, onnu meri pehli koshish hundi hai ki onnu remove kita jaye. Jis jagah te tuhade ch confidence aa janda hai, reading becomes very easy. I never scare the children for the reading. I always tell them ki bade achhe mood nal karo, you will get the score. You will find the answers easily. They are not difficult. Readings, we do it one or even two readings in a day. Sometimes I tell them that they should practice the reading in parts. Pure de pure reading na vi karan, in parts de vich kar le. Then writing is done every day, task one and task two. Task one for the general letter pehle samjhai jandi hai, types of letters. Categories of letters, ek letter tuhanu samjha ke with pattern puri di puri likhwa deni hai main. Second letter ohde naal identical I will tell you that you do out of it. This makes the student very comfortable and the basic purpose is solved. Ki unna ch confidence aa janda hai. Confidence is a key to success aur IELTS vich confidence build karna thoda jaha difficult hunda hai. Kyunki bachche already pre-prepared aande hai ki ma'am sade kolo kuch hona nahi. This sense of negativity causes a problem and I always try to remove that. Task 2. Whenever I pick up task 2, I always try to teach how to analyze the statement. Pehle main unhan nu statement break karna sikhana hai, statement nu analyze karna sikhana hai. ਉਹਨੂੰ ਪਾਰਟਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਤੋੜਿਆ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਹੈ, ਓਪੀਨੀਅਨਸ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਬਣਦੀਆਂ, ਅਗਰੀ ਡਿਸਅਗਰੀ ਕਿਸ ਪੈਰਾਗ੍ਰਾਫ 'ਚ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਆਉਣਾ, ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਵੇ ਆਈ ਪਿਕ ਇਟ ਅਪ. ਐਂਡ ਟਾਸਕ 2, ਆਈ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਮੇਕ ਦੈਮ ਰਾਈਟ ਡਾਊਨ 250 ਵਰਡਸ. ਮੈਂ ਖੁਦ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ 250 ਵਰਡਸ ਲਿਖਵਾਉਣੇ ਹੈ. ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਸੇਮ ਆਈਡੈਂਟੀਕਲ ਮਿਲਦਾ ਜੁਲਦਾ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਮੈਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਇੱਕ ਅਸਾਈਨਮੈਂਟ ਦੇ ਦੇਣੀ ਹੈ. ਐਂਡ ਦਿਸ ਅਸਾਈਨਮੈਂਟ ਐਵਰੀਥਿੰਗ ਕਮਸ ਅੰਡਰ ਦ ਕੈਟੇਗਰੀ ਆਫ टाइम. हर चीज उन्होंने विद इन द फ्रेमवर्क ऑफ द टाइम करना है. जो राइटिंग खुद करते हैं दे रियलाइज दैट दे आर एबल टू मेक द पॉइंट्स. बच्चों की पहली कंप्लेंट होती है कि मैम मैं लिख तो लैंना बट मेरे को आइडियाज नहीं आते. नाउ दिस इज समथिंग वेरी एस्टोनिशिंग कि लिख लेंदे हो आइडियाज नहीं आते. दिस इज अ डिबेटेबल काइंड ऑफ एन इशू. वॉट आर यू वॉन्ट टू राइट इफ यू डोंट हैव एन आइडियाज. I teach in this class how to generate the ideas related to the statements. Ki statement hai, statement te focus karo, statement te concentrate karo aur ode accordingly ideas banan da tarika ki hai. This is what I teach them. Okay, now comes listenings. This is a very very promising module which gives you 40 out of 40. That means 8.5 to 9 bands. I always pick up listening in techniques. ਕਿ ਇਹਦੀ ਬੜੀ ਜ਼ਬਰਦਸਤ ਟੈਕਨੀਕਸ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ. I always choose to do the listenings with techniques. I'll teach them how to find MCQs, how to give a chart, how to analyze yourself. Because listening is such a module jehda ki zyadatar log kehnde hai ki practice karke aanda hai, but mera experience kehnda hai ki listening is a witch. Agar bacche nu apni galti labni aa jaye, if he is able to find his mistakes, then there is no problem, absolutely no problem. He should know how to find the mistakes. This is again a module which can give you 9 or 8.5. Now my technique of speaking is quite different. I have a spiral. Mere kol ek spiral hai jis mein khud onu design kita hai, and previous papers and according to my experience or the short questions and cue cards I've got. O cards mein unhanu bachiyan nu roz karane hai. Ek card de vichu char cards kis tarah banane hai, how to generate the ideas, that is what I teach in speaking. Clubbing of the cards is my favorite module. Main bachiyan nu C2 de vich jaake C3 tak jaake bahut achhi clubbing sikha deni hai. C1 de vich oh prepare hunde hai, aista aista when they move to the other batches they learn how to make independent ideas, not in the very first go. Any ke bachcha aaya main unhu ke ideas bana, oh bichara ideas nahi bana paanda. Jehde ohde ideas banange oh sub standard banange, they will be not matching the quality of the required bands. These are the four ways that I pick it up in the class, and then we have two mock tests. Do mock tests on the beta Saturday. One is on Saturday. Second is a surprise test. This test is the most useful test for me. Because if I am in class day which 1.5 ghanta roz padha rahi hu, then I should know what I am teaching and what the students are receiving. I always pick up a mock test. I identify the students, I give them a mock test, and then I pick up where the problem is. This is an overview of IELTS at BDS. This is how I take my IELTS. Many students they come and tell me, ma'am, classes kaise hoti hain? Classes aise hoti hain. And this is the way how to get the score. Thank you very much. Wish you all the best for your coming exams. Goodbye.